Well, journalist Roya Nikkhah joins us now. Good to see you this evening, Roya. If this is true, does it surprise you?
Not really, because the word on the street is that Pippa's been looking for another opportunity. She's keen to sort of expand her media career. But I'm not sure how well it's going to go down in royal circles.
Well, how will it go down? What do you think the royal family make of it?
Well, there'll definitely be no statement from Kensington Palace or Buckingham Palace. Their view is the Middletons are a private family, they can do what they like. But I think there's no doubt, it'd be fair to say, it won't go down very well. It's never been looked on with much of enthusiasm for people to trade in on the royal connections, and I think that's what it'll be seen that Pippa is doing, because realistically, who'd be interested in her if she wasn't sister to the future queen?
But could she be discreet and do the job at the same time? Because it's very difficult for her. It's not her fault that she's married to the future queen of this country, is it? She has to make a living somehow, and if great opportunities come up, then why not?
Absolutely. I mean, the choice is hers, and I'm sure that's, you know, officially what royal aides will say. But I think, you know, that's a very high-profile role, and especially in the American market where they are obsessed with the royal family, there's potential for a little bit of a conflict of interest. I'm sure she won't be reporting on the royal family, but I'm sure she'll be asked to do things that I think she will have to take very tough decisions on.
How popular is she in the United States?
Yeah, she's quite popular. I think she's not as popular as she was. Around the time of the royal wedding, she was huge, and, you know, she was mentioned on shows like Glee, less so now.
Famous dress we're just looking at now.
Yeah, the dress that sold a million copies and made her backside very famous. So I think maybe her sort of billing has waned a bit, and this might be a way for her to kind of, you know, raise her profile in the States again.
We'll because see. It has been a little bit tough, perhaps, if you look at her other adventures in terms of writing a book and whatnot. None of them have done particularly well, have they?
She got a £400,000 advance for her book, so sales might not have been huge, but I think she did quite well out of it. She had a column for The Telegraph. That's been dropped. She's contributing out to Vanity Fair. So, you know, you're absolutely right. Her media career has waned a bit.
So if you were her advisor, Roya, what would you tell her to do?
I would tell her to be very, very careful about the connections she makes with media outlets and not to trade on the royal family connections if she wants to keep her in-laws happy. Okay.